hard-boiled mama with no sympathy, the coldest gal in New Orleans. She never has a sentimental feeling, though she's only in her flaming teens. Likes a good time, plenty of action, love is to her a no attraction, but she'll make them spend and dig down in their jeans, way beyond their means. She should be an Eskimo and show them what frigid means, way up north in the land of snow and poles in Arctic seas. She'd make a nice bird blush for shame, and that is how it happens she has a name of hard-boiled mama with no sympathy, the coldest gal in New Orleans. We'll be right back.